Hey guys, so today I am going to the movies with my friend Erica. So it's gonna be a different kind of vlog. We're going to Atlas Mall, which is kind of a cute little area. I've vlogged it before, probably a year or so ago when I decided to go over there. The theater is Regal, which they're a little more affordable than AMC. My outfit, I'm just wearing just this little black mock neck top. I love this one. I have it in two sizes in three different colors because I love this so much. And I have just these rag and bone jeans that I cut on the bottom. They're one of my favorites. I just have these Steve Madden leopard print booties. And I thought I tied down the outfit. And yeah, see you guys in a few.
That's Erica.
Pumpkin Which, spice.
Yeah, her outfit is called pumpkin spice.
Pumpkin spice.
Fun fact, the other day she had that sweater on and I was wearing the same exact color.
Pumpkin spice latte.
And we weren't together. So we're on the bus.
We're going to Pumps.
We're not going to Pumps, but that's the way we know we're home.
Pumps
is an inside joke, but if you live in Brooklyn, you know what Pumps is. So yeah, we're just on the bus waiting to go over there.
So
the bus came pretty fast. It's just the walk over here is really long. It's like 15 minutes.
Whatever goes count.
It'll look better.
I think my Christmas shopping is gonna be delayed again.
Every year. She's like, I'm gonna get it done by August. I'm gonna be done with all of this and
I'm self-care. And my sister's birthday is this month, so I'm over here like, damn, I gotta put a hold to it.
The struggle.
I think everyone's gonna have the same type of present. I don't give a fuck.
Gotta do what you gotta do.
It's because my school is more of a private school, so we don't really get that much, and it's more expensive, which is unfortunate. Stephanie, I'll turn it to you.
I had like a big ass. I have Starbucks already.
Starbucks?
Just letting you know. I had like my vanilla chai, like I had a large. Like I said, I needed something. Yo, I had to go do that shit this morning with jury duty. My life.
Struggle.
I'm thirsty as hell.
Me too.
I feel like SpongeBob right now.
Look at all those people.
You can't slip it out.
I don't think you can see it. There's like a ton of people about to get on this bus.
They're about to mob.
So, we'll talk to you later.
Peace out.
Some of the little shops here, a little playing area for children, the altar there.
Okay.
But that's the worst altar. They're really racist in there. Just saying. They have Home Goods up there, which we should go into. They have like the Christmas decor up there. Normally we go up these stairs, but they're having construction. I guess because they're putting the Christmas stuff. Okay, that's over there. It's fun fact. It's so pretty up here though, like.
In the nighttime, it's like beautiful.
Johnny Rocket. We haven't been there since, what, my 18th birthday?
Oh my god.
Oh, it's a really long time. It's still doing construction.
I'm so used to hard copies.
Wanna see Bad Moms?
Come on,
even though it's still early. We have Johnny Rockets right here. One day we'll be back. And now we have to go down and she wants to go to Claire's. TV Maxx, and look at this huge trophy. I'm at the candle section. Look how cute they are. The festive candles.
Oh,
wax sandal. Oh. Oh. This one does smell good. It's heavy.
Holiday spice. Sounds right up my alley.
Good job. Oh, those shoes look bomb.
Candles. It's Erica Cam.
All the holiday stuff.
We don't really have to worry with Erica about that.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Jessica?
Oh, my God. Don't get this. Yeah.
There's gonna be a little bit of traffic here.
Because if you don't live close by. Oh, I'm gonna get you though.
Oh no. I would like throw it back somewhere. Oh, look at the cups. The mugs. See the veins here, one.
You can focus it on you.
I'm gonna look lit.
Huh?
I'm gonna look busted.
So what? At least you're vlogging. Focus it on you.
How?
Oh, stop it. And
hello, everybody. Am I recording? Oh, sure. Yes, I am. What up?
What up?
What's in my hair?
Squeaky.
Oh, nah. That's
her
a mouse.
Kind of.
Oh, my bad. I'm soaking it.
You should have done that for summer.
Where are you fucking back? I got a mustache. That's when you know I gotta do my eyebrows.
You really have nothing else.
I
feel this.
My arm.
She has to feel this.
My arm.
Now you know how I feel.
The vlogging life.
It's really.
That one was super pretty, but
I really got anything. Yes, everybody. That's your favorite YouTuber.
It's heavier than me.
What is that, a dog?
I don't know. A bear.
Oh, shoot. Look like a dog.
Look at this. So heavy.
Damn, it's not heavy. Imagine Paul gets you that. Paul gonna get jealous, y'all. He gonna get jealous. This one's a Hannah Montana.
That's cute. So we're gonna try these on just for the vlog. We're matching, we're twinning right now. It's actually really soft though. It's faux fur. We're just in PJ Masks, so obviously. Look, they put up the tree. Sorry, I'm walking a little fast. It's drizzling right now, so. Not sure. Should we go to Home Goods? And buy more candles. I bought one, you guys. It's called Holiday Spice, and it smells really good. I just love anything cinnamony. We have Starbucks right there that we can go into. Those are Five Below. I've never been in here. In the same area. More trees. Look at this one. Look at this one, Erica. I like this one a lot. We have Santa's. Stockings. I'm gonna show you these.
Another huge Santa. And this one has presents. The Nutcracker. But this giant ornament. This thing is literally taller than me.
So it's dark out now. Okay, they're blasting music. They're blasting Christmas music as the tree is up now. We're just waiting to go to the movies, which is right there, but we still have a couple of minutes and I don't want to go too early and then they're like, you can't come in now. So as soon as I pulled out the phone to record, they just started screaming. But I think it's because they're trying to put up the sound system in the tree. Okay. I'm just jamming over here, waiting. Sounds like the ice cream truck. Wrong season.
Proud. The girl spelled my name right. Christmas miracle for everyone. They give you more ice than anything when you get a tall. Always.
That's why I usually get a bigger one at the movies. And she said they were checking. Normally they don't check.
No, like when we was getting the tickets, like we was checking, it was like some guy had like a backpack.
Oh, but I think backpacks is that's why. I don't know. But we had fun when we went into a Five Below. Everything in there was cool. They have like candy for $10 for $1, right? It was like 10 pieces of candy for $1. That's cavities. Not bad. Cavity Central, but hey, you go into the movies, got your candy. Unless I check your bag.
Okay, it's dark. We're trying to go up the stairs. What's good about these theaters now is like now you get to pick your seat, so like the movie is still playing from the previous one, but the guy said we could come in here. We better not get in trouble, otherwise we're snatching his soul. So guys, I dropped Erica's umbrella.
And I can't get it without my seat falling.
These chairs are pretty heavy. Okay, I'll just keep.
I got it.
Super creepy. I'm the only one in here. Oh my gosh, I'm so scared. My friend left me to go to the bathroom. And I'm by here. The lights are coming on now. Okay, not that scared. That was creepy. This is not what dreams are made of.
I jinxed myself.
I jinxed it. They spelled it wrong.
No.
But I have my vanilla chai latte. It's supposed to be soy, but I forgot.
Mm. You like the movie?
It was great.
It was really good. It was really touching.
I feel like it was short.
Yeah.
Maybe it's
I feel like
me.
It happened so fast.
Yeah. I was like, I feel like it was kind of missing something.
Yeah.
But it was still good. I was just over here like, it just finished fast.
Yeah,
just the guy behind us. He has cupcakes and he's trying to give us comfort.
Yeah. Weird.
Waiting for the bus. And this is where the bus stop is.
Cemetery.
Next to the cemetery. It's cold, which is why we got Starbucks again. But, yeah. Cheers. Hit the swap. She got hot chocolate.
I still be gargling my drinks. I can't help but I'm like, I'm gonna go. This hot chocolate is life. That girl should have been quiet. Starbucks bitch.
Look at the moon. So pretty.
2 hours later.
Gonna wait 19 minutes for the bus. Surprisingly, I'm not that cold, but look, the lighting is way better here.
No shade.
I'm done.
Wait, don't put this up. Is that dead? She was breathing.
your people
she
hate us.
She was being a bad hog. I'm
kind of mad now.
I'm mad.
So we got off the bus, and now we have to wait for another one, and it's freezing. We're the only ones in here. At least it's toasty. That's how we know we're almost home.